coots as well. Standing there preening himself. It's a beautiful lake. The ducks. Been having a sniff. It's a beautiful lake full of Canadian geese at the moment, and I think I'm gonna have to put Ben on his lead because they're all on the path with the babies. So okay, come here, Ben. Oh, Ben having a munch on the grass. That's Ben. Hello. Hello, darling. You're not getting it this time. Oh, yes. Come on, bring it back. Good luck. Come on, you. Drop. Only picture taken, I know.
Come on, drop the ball.
Drop it. Drop it. Good boy. Drop.
Come on, Ben, drop your ball.
Drop it. Drop. Drop it.
Good boy. Come on.
She's got it.
Lola, come.
Give it to me. Oh, that was a good catch.
Come, drop it now.
See, there you are. spotted the heron. He's sitting there waiting for his fish. Oops, he's still trying to handle all this in the wind. That's it.
Come on.
It's going to all in. They've put a new child play area there as well. That's nice. They're doing it all up by the looks of it. Really nice. This is the bridge you walk over. It's beautiful here. The water bed side, you're walking over the water. Some mallards and a coot. Ben's waiting for me. Oh, Ben, get out of there again. Oh, God, it's terrible for the water. Oh, great. That's too deep. Coming up to another bridge. Ben and water. Go on then. Quickly. That dog. You are silly, you are. You like to walk just right in, don't you? Not jumping. God, loads of Canadian geese again. And they're all on the island over there. If you can see them, loads of them, hundreds. The car's parked over there on the car park. It's such a beautiful lake. There's a baby mooring. Oh, she's gorgeous. Look how cute she is. Ben and the water. You can't get him out of it. Come on. Oh, you found a twig now. Come on. Out of there. Come on. I don't think I've got much chance of getting Ben out at the moment. Come on, you. Come on. No. Come on, out. Good lad. Come on. Come on. Yes, you have to. Come on. This is the flash, Priorslee, on my way back now. So beautiful. Then he's shattered. Absolutely. Ben, this is it for another day. Goodbye, and I hope you enjoyed it. Oh, just 3 days. Oh, that's made my day. I didn't know that many left. Oh, that's amazing.